This segment is brought to you by Jeunesse, positively better.
Being fit is all about commitment and having the proper mindset. Question is, how do you get to the right place inside your head? Today, I have with me an all-female multi-sport team who's going to teach us the habits that we need to reach that proper mindset.
3项全能, 由游泳, 骑自行车 和跑步组成的多项目运动, 3项运动具有挑战, 不是吗? 这就是为什么不论是运动员, 非运动员, 对三项全能越来越感兴趣。
We are the Philippines' first all-female multi-sport team. We are Team David Salon.
David Salon 团队于2005年开始的, 它是由一群热爱运动的人组成的。但不要小看这几位姑娘们, 她们的三项全能记录可是不得了哦。 要跨越终点线可是需要大量的培训和准备的。
I usually do my workouts before, after I wake up, para at least my workout is done for the day.
For my training, talagang quality training lagi. Kahit 30 minutes lang yan, I make sure it's a quality training.
For those who are interested to get into the sport, what is the proper nutrition, what is the proper discipline that one needs to be able to perform at a very good level?
Ako siguro take it one sport at a time. Kasi if you overwhelm yourself na, oh, kailangan tatlong sports, kailangan mo kagad matutunan, parang ang hirap, lalo na if you come from a non-athlete background.
What's the most essential part of training that, you know, one usually or normally takes for granted?
For me, recovery. Very, very important. Because, di ba, when you train, your muscles break and everything. It's important. You allow your body to recover.
So what do you do to recover?
Take power naps when I can. A lot days when you just don't do anything.
Do you dedicate days for breathers, like recreational things?
There are days that I walk with my husband.
How about you?
I go to David's salon to get treatments, get massage.
How about you?
Ako siguro yung pinaka breather ko after a race. Kasi since yun nga, like what Joy said, almost yung mga race namin is outside of the country or outside of Manila. So after nun, breather mo na yung you go to the tourist spots of kung nasan ka.
Do they need to be an athlete to be able to get into the sport? Is that a must?
Personally, no. Ang kagandahan sa triathlon, actually, mas konti yung mga triathletes na galing sa athletic background. Karamihan sa career.
Really?
Yeah. Karamihan sa
like you?
Start.
Yes. I was a dancer.
Okay, just to wrap things up, what for you is the best thing about being part of Team David Salon?
It's really the best team out there. Sorry.
yeah.
And
I love it.
We
girl
just
power.
Feel very, very fortunate to be part of it because it's quite limited. I mean, compared to the number of triathletes out there, only 10 of us are as lucky to be in the team. So I get the best girl buddies out there, training and racing wise. And we have really good dynamics, I think.
把培训列入日常生活中, 不但会让你变得更健康, 还会让您进步。
This segment is brought to you by Jeunesse, positively better.